India star Prabhas and Bollywood director Nag Kishan had teamed up for a futuristic sci-fi drama, Project K, with Deepika Padukone as a heroine and Kamal Haasan as the main villain. The movie will debut in India and worldwide on January 12, 2020. The maker shared a first look of the actor from the film yesterday, and it didn't go out with him reticence. Many movie buffs felt that the first look didn't meet their expectation, leading to disappointment among fans. Twitter started trolling them, saying that this is a cheap version of Iron Man. As a result, the movie maker decided to delete the tweet and poster everywhere, but instead they released a new version of the poster. The new version has a plain background behind Prabhas in the poster. The makers didn't change anything else, they deleted the futuristic world setup from the previously released poster. Some netizens questioned why they deleted the previous poster when there was no subjective difference in Prabhas' appearance. But many are hopeful that the clips will be released at SDCC 2023 and will leave fans astounded. In addition to Prabhas, Deepika Padukone and Kamal Haasan, they also starred Disha Patni and Amitabh Bachchan, and Santosh Narayan will be handling the music score.